Hi everyone, welcome to activity time. I hope you are well. Today I'm going to explain you how to clean up your disk using a command prompt.
Type cmd, click open. Command prompt wizard is open. Before run the command, first check this. Open my computer. Your drive.
CMD. I am going to clean up the D drive. So let's go command prompt. Type clean.
Clean mgr.exe / D drive name and drive, enter. Clean up utility wizard is open. Take both column and OK.
Are you sure you want to permanently delete this file?
OK. Click on delete file. Beta process. Your file deleted successfully. Thanks for watching.